The traditional lab tube roll mirror can only manually adjust its roll gap, so the materials have to go through the machine for several times to reach the finest after the grinding. Though the working process is used to be repetitive and efficient, the SDS electronical numerical tube roll mirror has brought to us Germany's advanced design concepts and technology. And for the first time, advanced control and monitoring features are available on laboratory equipment, but not only on production devices. These advanced features have also been applied to product development and small batch productions. Our SDS80 and 120 features analog touch screen, easy and flexible operation capacity, accurate and stable controls, and also noise cancellation. It provides visible data and lab results. With all the data being presented, it will be convenient for small production line to control their operation process. The speed regulation meets different viscosity material in speed requirement. Spray tension scraper holder is more effective to ensure the discharge. The final fineness can be reached from 1 to 20 microns. Our SD series also have mini 50 type scraper, and which is suitable for small laboratories. The option of ruler material can be alloy or ceramic, which has been widely used in variety of industries. So wide range of material options maximize customers' certification. And the customer also can buy the water cooling system, and it can solve customers' water pipe insulation problems. And it also can be used as the operation platform. Compared with the S65, our SDS series are more stylish design, practical and beautiful, enhancing the image of the image. We will continue the slogan of quality first, customer first. We would like to cooperate with both old and new customer with high quality products, reasonable price, and excellent after service. With all of our hearts, we wish to have a pleasant experience with our clients, and we all share a brighter future. Thank you.